Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to Blue House Studios. Very happy today. This afternoon, we're going to hear the music of Lee Morgan as part of a festival I've organized. This is now the third concert. We had two last weekend. One was Lee Morgan's music, one was Woody Shaw's music. It was really fantastic, and we're going to have a program again of Lee's music today. Our leader will be Hart GP on trumpet, and he will be joined by a fantastic quintet, which he'll tell you about as the afternoon progresses. So thanks, everyone, for tuning in, and we'll talk a little bit more about Lee Morgan as the evening progresses. I'm going to turn it over now to Hart. Welcome to Blue House, and here's the Hart GP Quintet.
Thank you very much. That tune that you just heard was titled Morgan the Pirate. It's written by the man himself, Lee Morgan, the individual with which we are celebrating with the DMV Lee Morgan Festival, sponsored and organized by Mr. Bertrand Uberall. I am very happy to present the music of Lee Morgan today as a part of that festival. Again, that first tune that you just heard is Morgan the Pirate, written by Lee Morgan. And the tune that you heard before that is a tune that's actually not written by Lee Morgan, but is oftentimes associated with him. It's an old classic American songbook jazz standard titled Candy, at the time of Lee Morgan performing Candy. There were a lot of other famous vocal iterations of that composition, some orchestrations with big bands such as the Count Basie Orchestra. But Lee Morgan has a very, very famous album titled Candy. And the way that we performed that just now kind of was an homage to the way that he did that. I'm going to go on ahead, take a moment to introduce the band, and then we're going to keep things moving. On my left here, joining me is Mr. Elijah Jamal Balbed, tenor saxophone. On piano on my right is Mr. Anthony Pocetti. Very thankful to play with him today. Right behind him on upright bass is the man himself, Obasi Akoto. Grateful to be playing with Obasi today. And then rounding things out, another Baltimore buddy, Baltimore bud, amazing drummer, Mr. Brendan Brady on drums. My name is Hart Guonjian-Pettit, and I also want to give a big shout out to I want to give a big shout out to Jeff Gruber and his entire team at Blue House Studios here in Kensington, Blue House Productions, for allowing us to utilize this venue and open up this performance space, both for those that are in person as well as those that are tuning in on the live stream. None of this could be possible without the work that Jeff and his team have put in to getting this performance happening. So thank you to them. The very next tune that we're going to perform is a really big staple in the Lee Morgan Library. It's titled Mr. Kenyatta. Thank you. Again, that was Mr. Kenyatta, written by the Lee Morgan. Next up, we're going to play an interesting composition. This tune is actually not written by Lee Morgan, but it takes a lot of musical material from one of Lee Morgan's most famous compositions. This is a tune written by the internationally known trumpet player based out of Chicago, but he lives in New York City as well, Marquise Hill. Marquise Hill was the winner of the 2014 International Thelonious Monk Jazz Competition for trumpet, and he is one of the real forebearers of modern trumpet performance in jazz music and this idiom that we perform. This composition is titled Like Lee. You know, we're paying homage to Lee Morgan tonight. Why not play a tune titled Like Lee? And this is kind of an interesting tune. I really wanted to write this out for this band to perform it because I think that it's a really unique composition, showcases some interesting musical ideas. It's written based on the chord changes. It's a line written over top of the chords to Lee Morgan's famous composition titled Siora, which is, you know, a very, very well-known staple in the Lee Morgan repertoire. Anyways, this is Like Lee, written by Marquise Hill. Interesting tune, you know. Next up, again, a huge Lee Morgan classic. This is Cornbread. Couldn't play a Lee Morgan tribute without playing a boogaloo, so hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Ha ha ha!
Thank you very much. Again, that was Lee Morgan's Cornbread, of which he has one of his most famous albums named after. That's the album that Sior originally appeared on. You know, we played earlier that tune by Marquise Hill titled Like Lee, written over the changes to Sierra. Sierra appeared on that album, Cornbread. So if you look up Lee Morgan, chances are you're going to find The Sidewinder and Cornbread as your first two results. Awesome tune. You can't play a Lee Morgan tribute concert without playing a boogaloo. You know, that's very in the style of Lee Morgan. This next tune I'm really excited about because it showcases one of the special components of the DMV Lee Morgan Festival organized by Mr. Bertrand Uberall. Many years ago, Bertrand had the opportunity to get access to a lot of original Lee Morgan manuscript. In the original manuscript, there were a lot of pieces written, you know, by Lee Morgan himself when he was writing this music, and all handwritten by Lee. A lot of his tunes that we know and love very deeply were included in the list that Bertrand obtained. But additionally, in the list were about 50 or so unrecorded compositions that Lee Morgan wrote in his short lifespan that he never had the opportunity to record. And by putting on this DMV Lee Morgan Festival, Bertrand has really set out with the task of trying to record some of this music that Lee Morgan never had the chance to perform himself. So this next tune that we're going to play has actually never been performed before because Lee wrote it and he passed away and it's kind of, the music was lost to time for a long time. This next piece has an interesting title. In the stack of music that Bertrand obtained, a lot of the scans are from the Library of Congress, from all sorts of different places. There was one lead sheet titled Five Villains. And that was a part that Lee Morgan had originally written out for trumpet. Just was a single sheet. And then an additional sheet included in the list is a composition titled Anticlimax. And that was a tenor sax part. And it turns out that Five Villains and Anticlimax are actually the same musical composition. It's just the trumpet part and the tenor saxophone part. So I don't know if Lee Morgan, you know, came back from the dead and had the opportunity to tell us right now. I don't know what he would call this piece, but this is from what we're able to gather, a piece titled Five Villains / Anticlimax. Here you go.
Thank you.
exciting to be a part of a musical moment where we're performing, you know, originally composed music by such a legendary landmark trumpet player as Lee Morgan in the lineage of jazz, you know, history, to be able to perform that tune. It's very exciting. That was Five Villains / Anticlimax, and made possible to be performed by Bertrand's acquisition of this unrecorded Lee Morgan music. Before we finish out with one more tune, I want the opportunity to introduce the band one more time, tidy up some loose ends, thank the venue as well. So one more time for, on saxophone, Elijah Jamal Balbed. Piano, Anthony Pocetti. Upright bass, Obasi Akoto. On drums, Brendan Brady. Thank you once again as well to Jeff Gruber and his entire team at Blue House Production for having us use this space. Definitely check out, they've got a website and a lot of presence on social media. You can check out other events happening here, other both recording projects, live events, live performances. So thank you very much to them. And my name, lastly, is Hart Guonjian-Pettit, and this concert is presented as a part of the DMV Lee Morgan Fest, sponsored and organized by Mr. Bertrand Uberall. Thank you. This last tune is Lee Morgan's Speedball. We hope you enjoy. Thank you very much. Definitely check out, well, first of all, thank you very much for joining us both in person and on the live stream. Definitely check out all the future events upcoming for Blue House Production on their website and social media. And stay tuned for more concerts as they are announced as a part of Bertrand Uberall's DMV Lee Morgan Jazz Festival. Thank you very much. Get home safe and have a great rest of your afternoon.
Thanks for all the help, man. Really, you helped me a lot. Thank you.